Yo, what's up, guys? This is Brother Shield here. Today we're going to play a game that I've been meaning to play for quite a long time but never got around to it, and that is Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. This was one of the Lego games that I was planning on playing. In fact, I need to complete a Lego series, as I promised I was going to do, I think. Loving the music. Warner Brothers. A long time ago in the galaxy, far, far away, yet somehow in the future. Family Guy style. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, it looks, it's not going to be exactly the same as the PS4, PS3 version, I guess. Hopefully it does have control support. Tap to play. What the hell? What was that? Virtual D-pad. Fix. No, don't want it floating. Fix. Oh, damn it. I don't know what I was doing. Oh, I can move this. Nice. Oh, it does have control support. That is nice. Controller support, baby. Controller support, baby. Oh, has cutscenes. Nice. Very low poly, though. Voice. Nice.
Come on, let's find Tekka's hut.
Nice. It has voiceover. Nice. Well, it's not as polished and detailed as the like PS3 version or the serious assets. Anyway, without further ado, let's continue. All right, I follow this icon. Open supply case. Great. The hell? Oh, I switched characters. Okay. That's the switch characters. All right. That's the action. Okay. Match the symbols on the screen. How do I do that? Oh, okay. Okay. I think Okay, I think each button's... Oh, okay, each button's... Alright, hold on. There we go. Yeah, the ABX, okay, that's just the button. Alright, let's build. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Collect chapter 1. Okay, let's select that. Okay, I guess that was the first chapter. Chapter 1. Assault on Jakku! Samurai Jakku! Should I skip this? I'll probably just leave this. Luke Skywalker has vanished! First order, blah blah blah. Geez, okay, that's the end of the writing. Wait, I can't skip. Oh, yes, I can. Never mind. Complete level. What? I haven't completed the level. Wait, oh, okay, alright. These were just, alright. Level completed. She just scared me there. A little glitch, a little bug. Anyway, I guess it's just loading. Cutscene. Yes! I want full volume for this. Whoopsie!
This will begin to make things right.
Guy looks like
because of you, now we have a chance.
Without the Jedi, there can be no balance in the Force.
You have to hide.
You have to leave.
Almost here. Move yourselves.
Okay, I assume that the all the cutscenes are pre-rendered. But I really love it that they have voice acting.
Don't worry, I'll check there aren't any stormtroopers that just caught on me.
I can't get the door open. The person with the key to the weapons cache is in there.
The panel's probably just glitched. BB-8 can override it from the control box up there.
Now I just gotta figure out how to get it.
Oh, need BB-8, okay.
Oh,
I don't fix. Oh, okay. I have to select it. All right. There we go. Yeah. What do I do now? Tap the character portrait. Fix her up. No? The hell? What do I do now? Red. Oh, I guess I have to smash it again. Okay, now I'm getting the hang of it. I'll learn what you have learned. Nice. Oh, okay, I see how this works. There we go. Okay.
Thanks! Sheesh, all the times from the Dornish.
That isn't all the weapons. There should be some more in that other hut.
Listen, one of the weapon caches is hidden in my hut, but the door's power supply is flat.
Okay, now we get somewhere.
One last cache hidden inside the communications array over there.
All right, almost done. I think I need to another character for that. Oh, what am I doing? I didn't know I had to do that. Okay, what's the last thing I'm supposed to do? Level completed. Complete the level. Okay. Now that's so much better. So it wasn't really that long. That was really just for me to get a taste of how the game works. I did play it, but I didn't even know how to go to the first chapter.
A squad, that way.
Okay, it's time to escape.
Go through them to get out.
I thought you could go third person. No? Okay, hold on. person. Nice. All right, awesome. Hey, okay.
We've got them pinned down.
That is nice. Third person, baby. Okay, I'm just getting used to it. Yellow boy.
Working.
Okay, that's the division. Kylo Ren!
You get as far away from here as you can. Do you hear me? I'll come back for you. It'll be all right.
The map to Skywalker. We know you found it. And now you're going to give it to the First Order.
The First Order rose from the dark side. You did not.
I'll show you the dark side.
No.
Wow.
Search him.
Nothing, sir.
Put him on board.
I love the voice acting.
FN-2187. Submit your blaster for inspection.
Really cool how they just add in the cutscene just pre-rendered. The voice acting is just awesome as well. We're not done yet.
To deal with Leader, I have keep killing your friends.
Okay, I guess we play as Rey now. Oh.
Yes, okay.
Just looking at a few things. Wonder how I can save in this game. Come on. Show me the way to save. Okay, so I guess it's just a level. Options, I guess. Subtitles on. Yeah. Okay, I'm just seeing if that works. Nice, really? Okay, guys, I am gonna end the video here. I found this game really cool, and I love the voice acting and the third person shooter and everything. Anyway, tell me what you think of the game in the comments below, and as always, guys, I will see you all in the next video. Have a good one.